Hello gamers! Today I will be releasing a sequel to that lovely Witchcraftery video. Today we are gonna make the Ace of Spades weapon from Payday 2. Let's get started. So first you need an Ace of Spades. Then you need a little ball that you put the Ace of Spades in. Next up, we're gonna take some honey and pull out the spoon and add the honey to the pot. Anyways, after that, we need to take a little piece of Play-Doh like this one and put it there. Next, we need some fairy cleaning product, pomegranate flavor, if it's possible. You put some of this in. Oh yes, this looks good. Next, you take some vanilla essence. You take the vanilla essence and put some of it in the pot. That was a little bit too much, but it still will work. Next, you need some perfume to give it a wonderful smell. That should do the trick. After that, anyways, you take some pepper and add it to the creation. Like that. And now, we take some onion shells and put it there. Now, this is where it gets a little bit tricky. You need to pull out the guitar, like this one here, and then play the following song. Chanting. Now, please be very careful as I would say it, because if you get this wrong, fucking Satan himself is coming after from hell. Now, repeat this chant. Crazy poker card! Crazy poker card! Anyways, now we'll take out our wonderful creation. Poor fucking team. We take out the wonderful creation. And now we're gonna test this on a little plush. Now we're gonna test this on this lovely Mickey that I found around. Now we take the and throw it at Mickey. Thanks, that was it all for today. Hope you learned something new. Like and subscribe. And if not, I'm gonna fucking promise.